Greetings from Jamaica. Hello, Leigh and I are here. It is work. Honestly, we're working really, really hard, as you can tell. We thought we'd give you a little tour of our beach area. It's rather stunning, I think. If I move out the way. But all just right here on our doorstep. Our hotel's there, if you go down that way. We're just staying in those rooms there. All the rooms have beach front views. So it doesn't matter if you come to the resort, it doesn't matter which part of the hotel you stay in, you will have this view. It's stunning. And all the little sun lounges and parasols that you can see, you can just use those at your leisure. You don't have to book them, you just wander around, you grab them somewhere, you bring your drink, you can get some food by your sun lounger. It's pretty luxury included, some might say. We take a little stroll down here. Do you know what? I feel like Judith Chalmers.
You look like her.
If we stroll down here, it'll take you about 3 pounds down the hotel. If we pop up the beach here, up the beach. Show you our pool. Watch your step there, love. Oh, there we go. So if we come up over here, ta-da! Pool area. And this is a fab pool. This is right outside. I can see this from my hotel window. And it has a swim-up bar, which is fabulous. Lots of people enjoy the swim-up bar.
Very handy.
Very, very handy. And there's a little volleyball net across the pool. In about an hour, we're taking on America.
I've been getting my practice in.
You have, you've been practicing hard. All this could be yours if you win our Jamaican Jetaway competition. All you need to do is keep listening to Atlantic FM for all the details.